Sold out and fired up crowd. The WWE Universe is in fine form here tonight.
They know they're about to witness something special, Michael. So are we. And I, for one, cannot wait.
Here comes trouble.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Pedro Morales. From Buenos Aires, Argentina, weighing in at 227 pounds, Angelina A. Mondo.
This competitor is just way, way too aggressive. They need to do some breathing exercises or something. Unlock the inner peace.
I'm a little surprised to hear that from you, Corey. You endorse anyone who brings a little animosity to the ring.
Well, maybe sometimes I do, but this is too much. They should dial it back. Do some yoga.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
Oh, are you guys ready?
And his opponent, accompanied by Brute Barinda from Windsor, Ontario, Canada. Weighing in at 231 pounds, yeah! One half of the Worldwide Wrestling United States Tag Team Champions, Stud Murphy.
Here, someone who knows that victory isn't given to you. You have to take it. You have to rip it out of other people's hands. And then you have to make sure they never come looking for it.
Okay, relax, Corey. I think you've been spending too much time talking with this superstar backstage.
Looking in the eyes of this competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway.
Let's fight.
Angelina A. Mondo.
That came out of nowhere.
And an unexpectedly quick end to this match.
Clever is really the only word that can describe that victory.
However you want to describe it, it certainly worked. Look who it is.
The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. On the way to the ring, accompanied by Ted Barry. At a combined weight of 586 pounds.
You are looking at a team that delivers a tag clinic every time they compete. But tonight might be their best lesson yet.
And their opponents first, from Italy, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Worldwide Wrestling World Heavyweight Champion, the living legend, Bruno Sammartino.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
And from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 298 pounds, the Worldwide Wrestling United States Heavyweight Champion, Bob Harris.
We talk a lot about locker room dynamics. You'll never hear a single negative thing backstage about this superstar.
Well, that is what happens when you treat your fellow superstars with respect. They respect you right back.
There are no awards for congeniality here in WWE. That respect means nothing if you lose.
Crucial is it to score the first fall in this match?
Oh, there's really no other.